This is Isaac with One Shot News. Here's the final minutes.
They're clearing out.